The Elder's people are safe, for now. But they can't stay in the swamps forever. We need to venture into the mountains and find the artifact that can break Raven's control of Jmi. We need to hurry. While we risk our lives, the Red Horde grows stronger.
Thank you. The Gord is flourishing, sire. Our sister hasn't done much lately.
Mm-hmm.
people are starving. There's a new decision to be made.
Hurry! There was an accident.
We've run out of storage space for our wood. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Mm-hmm.
Our people are hungry, sire. The people of Gord need sustenance, sire. We've run out of storage space for our wood. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Our sister has been idle for some time now. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. sister is in danger.
Running away from our homeland, surviving on scraps in the desolate land. Do you truly believe we will be able to liberate our tribe?
I do. Bogdan, listen to me. Soon your people will be truly safe again. And your god, Dabo, will bathe us in the warmth of his light.
I remember you saying Dabo is defeated. Do you think the darkness will ever retreat? Can you even imagine the whole world bright, covered in sunlight? Isn't that a myth?
It's not a myth. And I'm sorry about what I said. The truth is, I can still feel Dabo sometimes. He is weak, but he is alive.
Do you know what happened to him? How did he lose his powers? The tales my tribe tells, many parts are missing.
The Chronicle says that the complete darkness fell upon the world with the Great Curse, caused by a Whisperer. A traitor who misused the artifact that was probably made from Dabo's body. The Covenant swore to put an end to the curse and the Eternal Night, and to redeem the honor of the Whisperers loyal to Dolia.
But why would a Whisperer betray her in the first place?
Because of human weakness, I suppose. Greed and fear. He was tempted by the promise of power and intimidated by Jmi's might.
The same horror that we plan to set free now.
I'd rather have him free than commanded by a madman like Tempest and power-lusting Raven. Horrors are meant to protect nature against humans. But the Red Horde, if we don't stop them, they will turn everyone on this continent into their cattle.
Perhaps we could work smarter.
I
The horror is demanding our obedience.
Ooh.
Brother needs a task. Our sisters are enjoying their quality of life. There's a new decision to be made. Someone wants to present you with a new plan. The horror is waiting for a token of our worship.
Our brother has been slain. Our sister's hands. Confidence of the people surges. Our brothers are enjoying their quality of life. Please provide our people something to eat, sire.
We've run out of storage space for our reeds. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. A new soul has been born into the world. A new challenge to consider. Would you advise us on this trade?
Look, the snow is starting to melt.
Finally. Winter is coming to an end. We can move out.
Raven! How did you... Are you spying on me now?
Oh, I wish I could. I would find and protect you much, much sooner then.
Protect me? From what?
From yourself, sister. From your own weakness. You see, you were always scared to do whatever had to be done. Remember?
I don't know what you're talking about.
We were supposed to take care of our vegetable plot. Our main source of food back then. It attracted this little fluffy... rabbit. You were so devoted to Doyla's lies. You would rather let the rabbit eat all our food and have us starve than kill it. Oh, no. You preferred feeding it and playing with it.
I was a kid, and I managed to build a fence that... Why are you even...
Oh, no, Lynx. No, you didn't. The rabbit stopped coming back because I caught it, and I killed it. I skinned it and made a stew. And you, dear sister, you ate it. And I remember what you said then. Oh, how tasty, Raven. Thank you. You're the best sister. Shut up!
Lynx. Lynx. Lynx! What happened?
I think I fainted. There must be something about this place. But I'm fine now. Let's go. We shouldn't waste time.